Hi everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to calculate a total only when all values are entered in a specific cell range. This is a great way to ensure your data is complete before performing calculations. Let's start by setting up our spreadsheet. In this example, I'll be summing the range from B2 to B16. Next, we'll enter a formula that checks if all cells in our range are filled before displaying the total. I'll be using cell B17 to display the total sum. Now, let's enter the formula you see on the screen. Our formula uses the if function, which consists of three parameters. The first parameter is the logical test, which evaluates to either true or false. In this case, we use the countBlank function to count the total number of blank cells within the range B2 to B16. We then compare this result to zero. If COUNTBLANK returns zero, it means there are no empty cells, and the logical test passes. As a result, the sum function calculates the total of the specified range. However, if there are any blank cells, the logical test fails, and the message "Please fill all cells" is displayed instead. Now, let's see this in action. I'll start entering all values in cells B2 through B16. As I enter the values, you can see the total is displayed in cell B17. But what happens if I leave a cell empty? Notice how the formula responds. Since not all values are entered, it prompts us to fill in all the cells. And that's it. You now know how to display a total only when all values are entered in a cell range in Excel. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and subscribe for more Excel tips and tricks. See you in the next video.